Welcome to AM Meditation number 3, Chakra Balancing to Energize Your Day. For this meditation, I invite you to stand, sit, or lie back. We're going to put our focus on your energy body. Know that we seek to learn about the essential spiritual laws of nature and practically apply them to everyday life. For Eastern mysticism teaches us that the human body contains 7 energy centers. They are vertically aligned, running from the base of your spine to the crown of your head. Each of these 7 centers contains a universal spiritual life lesson. We must integrate this lesson if we are to evolve to higher consciousness. With this meditation, we will bring our attention to each of these 7 centers. With a visualization and affirmation for each, we will seek to unblock physically, emotionally, and mentally, readying for our day ahead. We will thus be able to create commitment to live our day according to our unblocked vision. Take a deep breath. Make sure your body feels very relaxed. Begin to focus your attention on your first chakra, the foundation of your body, at the base of your spine. Imagine this area of your body as an area of energy, spinning, moving, and aligning to the frequency of the color red. Allow your body-mind to flood with this color, to heal with this color, and to accept the frequency of vibration inherent in the most beautiful vision of this color that your mind can imagine. Relax and breathe. For the message of the first chakra is all is one. The color is soothing, vibrant, alive. Be aware of any sensations in your body and a commitment from your heart to awaken yourself on all levels. I say to myself, I am connected to all life, and every choice I make and every belief I hold exerts influence on the whole of life. I allow myself, in the flooding of this color red, to imbue the qualities of loyalty, justice, and honor. Notice the warmth of this color flooding your body, moving through your being. Allow yourself to know that you are releasing all that holds authority over you, which is no longer valid to your higher growth. Keep the blessings and release the rest. Move your attention now to the area of your second chakra, belly, low back, sexuality, and support. And allow the frequency of vibration to emit the color orange. And let this color orange move from this area of your body like a warm syrup. Allow the warmth and the color and the opening vibration to warm you and enliven you, even as your body mind expresses the sacred truth that we honor one another. And simply hold this intention in your body mind through the vibration of this orange. Every relationship we develop, from the most casual to the most intimate, serves the purpose of helping us become more conscious. Allow yourself to feel an opening in your creativity. Breathe through your body. Allow yourself to release any consciousness of power plays that you may hold in your relationships. Bring your attention now to your third energy center, the center which processes information at your solar plexus. Yellow is its color. Individuality and strength is its voice. It is the area of your body-mind that holds your personal power. It invites you to honor yourself. You mature in self-understanding as you explore the relationship you have with yourself and take care of yourself and stand for yourself. Allow this middle area of your body to feel strong and enlivened. And the most beautiful yellow radiates all throughout your being. It is from this place that you release criticism of yourself. It is in this place that you affirm your ability to take care of yourself, to honor yourself and your lifestyle and your choices and your health. It is from here that you grow in responsibility and have faith, faith in the being called you. Your mind gently now travels to your heart. Your heart, where love, compassion, and forgiveness lie. And it is here at the fourth chakra that the most beautiful color green enters your consciousness. Feel its healing presence. Green is the color of the richness of the earth. Green is the color of the divine power of love. For it is emotional energy rather than mental energy that is the true motivator of your body, mind, and spirit. And it is loving that holds your pathway to the divine. Allow yourself in this moment as you feel the warm flooding of green to heal your emotional wounds. You need not understand. You need not know. You need not have even one single answer. But as you dwell in the healing green of your heart, allow yourself to open your entire being to the possibility of healing on all levels. Green, like life, supports you. Gently, your consciousness moves to the area of your throat, to your fifth chakra, and the divine power of will. For it is here that you surrender your personal will. And the blue that floods through your being speaks of truth, integrity, and expression. Release the need to know. Release the need to be right. And as you open your will to that which is divine within you, so too does truth speak with your voice. The space between your eyebrows, the third eye of your consciousness, gently moves, a flicker of understanding and opening. And you are an instrument of light. Indigo is the color of the sixth chakra, and trust is its feel. I seek only the truth, is that which my mind holds. And as I align it with my heart and body, I allow the movement of my consciousness to the crown of my head, the seventh chakra, where spirit is made manifest through me. Violet is the flame, and I seek to live in the present moment. It is in the present moment that my intimate connection with the divine is expressed, and I choose this in everything I do. And as you have allowed these words into your body-mind, red, orange, yellow, the green of the heart, the blue of the throat, indigo and violet, moving through your body, visualize the vitality, the healing, the intense energy of transformation that you have allowed into your present moment. Draw deeply from the inside out. Draw deeply from the outside in. And all that you relate to in this day feels comfortable, conscious, and true. With this intention now, open. Open to the most vital and wonderful day. And draw deep, deep breath in. Fill yourself completely with clarity and ease. Exhale. And gently now, you're on your way. Have a great day.